Namaste to the respected people, friends, and my dear kids. Are you all ready to get spark for your imagination? Do you think it is possible? Absolutely yes, through fairy tales. Through this video, we shall explore the supernatural efforts which is quite existing in our imaginative world. Here we begin one of the most interesting and wondrous fairy tales is The Pied Piper of Hamelin, written by Robert Browning. Let's get into the story. A long, long time ago, the people of the town of Hamelin had a big problem. You see, there were too many rats in Hamelin. The people tried everything to get rid of the little pests, but in vain. There were big rats and little rats, old rats and baby rats. There were rats of every color and every shape. Even the cats couldn't do anything with those rats. The chief of the town called a meeting and said, "We will give 10 sacks of gold to anybody who saves us from the rats." Finally, one day, a stranger from a faraway land came to Hamelin, dressed in colorful clothes. He had a feather in his hat and he carried a pipe. He said to the townspeople, "I will get rid of the rats." Then the stranger took out his pipe and started playing an odd but wonderful tune. All the rats in the town heard the music and began to run to him. As he walked through the streets of Hamelin playing his pipe, more and more rats followed him. Rats from every corner followed the Pied Piper and his music. The clever man took them all to a river. There, one by one, all the rats fell into the water and drowned. Hamelin was free of rats. The Pied Piper went back to collect his reward. But now their problem was completely solved. The greedy townspeople did not want to pay him any money. Hearing that, the Pied Piper was completely angry. "How dare you break your promise? I shall teach this town a lesson," he shouted. Immediately, the Pied Piper began playing his pipe again. This time, all the children in the town heard the music and ran after him. "What a lovely music it is," the children cried. "We must follow him." Every boy and every girl of Hamelin began to follow the magical music. The Pied Piper took them all to a cave outside the city and closed the cave door with a huge rock. Only two children were left behind. One was a little boy who had hurt his leg and couldn't walk as fast as the other. The second was a little girl who couldn't hear anything. They went to the townspeople and told them what had happened. Now, the townspeople were very scared and very much ashamed for breaking their promise. They went to the cave where the Pied Piper was and begged for forgiveness. They even promised to give him 20 sacks of gold. Finally, the Pied Piper let the children go. The town of Hamelin had learnt never to be ungrateful and greedy. The Pied Piper disappeared, never to be seen again. But they say that sometimes in Hamelin, if you listen very carefully, you can still hear the beautiful sound of a pipe. Yes, this story is an evident that we have to keep up our promise and be grateful to those who help us in tough situations. Thank you. We shall meet again with one such magic tale, catching you all in the next video.